What makes James Bond music sound like James Bond? You might say it's that melody, but really it's this smooth line underneath. It's chromatic, meaning the notes are right next to each other. Go up once, once more, then back down. Here it is in context, in No Time to Die by Billie Eilish. Or, moving to a new key, here it is in Adele's Skyfall. Again, it's just that smooth line going up and down that gives us that classic James Bond sound. Come learn the full songs over at hdpiano.com.